In other news this morning, beachgoers were able to pull several people out of high waves in Lake Michigan over the weekend by forming a human chain. Now, they were initially trying to save a man who had disappeared in the water, although they eventually found him. That man later died. At times, the waves reached up to 5 feet. The beachgoers were able to pull four other people from the water, three who had to be taken to the hospital, along with another person who also died.